Meanwhile, Mali's military coup leaders have met with the general secretaries of the unseated ministries to discuss ways of getting the government working. President Ibrahim Boubacar Keita resigned and dissolved the parliament on Tuesday after mutineers detained him at gunpoint, further rocking a country that is in the grip of a jihadist insurgency and civil unrest. Fearing Keita's fall after nearly 7 years in power could destabilize the Sahel region, the African Union and Economic Community of West African States both suspended Mali. As investors ditched shares in Mali-based gold mining companies, the mood in the capital, Bamako, was calm throughout the day, and junta leaders urged people and officials to return to life as normal. And that will be it from the rest of Africa now to the foreign scenes.